Hello everyone and welcome to Connect the Dots.
Today we're going to give you a list of the top 5 Bollywood couples who never had kids of their own after marriage. Number 5. Asha Bhosle and R.D. Barman. Can there be any other couple more talented than the legendary Asha Bhosle and R.D. Barman? Both of them doyens in the field of music, got married in 1980. Asha Thai was earlier married to Ganpat Rao Bhosle. The couple parted ways after 11 years of marriage. They had 3 children as well. But then Asha and Pancham Da fell in love and music then on became their children. They never had a child of their own. Number 4. Madhubala and Kishore Kumar. Madhubala married the legendary singer Kishore Kumar in 1960. Though Kishore Da was already married, he couldn't help but fall in love with Madhubala. Even Madhubala was in a relationship with the legend Dilip Kumar, but they eventually broke up. After marrying Kishore, few years down the line, Madhubala started suffering from a heart ailment and was advised by the doctors against bearing a child. Madhubala eventually passed away in 1969 due to her disease.
Number 3. Anupam Kher and Kiran Kher. The versatile actor Anupam Kher and the gorgeous actress Kiran Kher first met in Chandigarh and became best friends. After their respective unsuccessful marriages, the couple met again. This time, they felt strongly for each other and got married in 1985. Although Kiran had a son from her first marriage, the celebrity couple wanted to have a child of their own. However, they were unable to do so even after medical help. Number 2. The legendary celebrity couple of Bollywood, Dilip Kumar and Saira Banu, are the perfect example of a long-lasting relationship, with their marriage going strong since 1966. The marriage has witnessed tough times, but the couple has still managed to retain the love and togetherness. Saira Banu, 22 years younger than Dilip Kumar, has never expressed her regret of not having a child, as she feels that taking care of her husband is like nurturing 10 kids. And number 1. Shabana Azmi and Javed Akhtar. Shabana Azmi and Javed Akhtar feel that their strong friendship is the key factor to their successful 28-year-old marriage. Although the couple has no children of their own, there's no vacuum in their life. They love, admire and respect each other wholeheartedly. Javed Akhtar has 2 children, Farhan Akhtar and Zoya Akhtar, from his first marriage with Honey Irani. This was the list of the top 5 Bollywood couples who never had kids of their own after marriage. Let us know more in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.